Counseling is important. You know, you may have identified a red flag. You know, when somebody, you lose someone close to you, we all go through that these stages of grief. But in the case of probably almost everyone here, in addition to grief, you will have gone through trauma. I had a client recently, a victim, just like yourselves, in the terms of a family member, and she was still having the flashbacks. She was still having the dreams. She could tell the details of everything that would have taken place. And with that came the anxiety about being in the home, because it happened in the home, with the spot, with looking out, with wondering who would come into the house at any point in time. All of these things she was going through. And counseling helps. You know, we help the client to move through these stages and to deal with some of the issues that come up. Issues that maybe in regards to finances, if those might have been a breadwinner in the home. You know, helping them through the different issues and stages of grief that they face. So I want to encourage you all, we're shifting from victims to victors. I love this slogan, you're victors. You can overcome. And with enough time, and with God at your side, you can bring healing.